biggest stage. They came to see us pitch a game. Oh, shouldn't be difficult to explain just why you came back again. You hate the fame, love the game, cold as ice. You remain, fuck them all, tell them all. Eat shit, here we go again.
I came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, survive.
King 9, ace down.
Thank you.
quite small on the button, I never expect them to call. So if they 3-bet, it's a lot cheaper. I'm expecting this guy 3-bet a little bit. Because these guys are really aggressive. 3-bet. Let's check again. Yeah, just gonna load out to 3 again.
Standing in a crowded room and I can't see your face. Put your arms around me, tell me everything's okay. My top songs 2016, so nothing embarrassing in there. Guys in, they seem a bit suspicious. Usually prefer to 3-bet that, but I think he is just gonna 4-bet loads. Just try and let the big blind in. We're gonna try and get value against the big blind here. Let's go. 1-6. I might go half pot on the turn if he calls. Pretty good ball for like 2 in the afternoon, 100 and that. Bottom of calling range against someone who's hopefully not that great. Great flop. Check. So. Check queen. Best bet.
Just go 2.5. I'm a bit worried about this guy's free bet because he's short stacked. It's okay. He gets us in a bit more money against the big one. Nearly chance to play 7 deuce, but I think this guy's just gonna free bet me. So let's go for 3.5 this time. As long as this guy doesn't free bet, it was good. Oh, this dude. Oh, I don't think we can do much about this. I just think he seems to be free betting pretty loose. That's the perfect hand to 4-bet bluff with. Got some good blockers, isn't really good enough to call. Doing some work on my website at the moment in the background. It's only one table. Yeah. Got a 4. So we're gonna check this back and raise the turn if he bets. If it's a decent turn like that. I think it's actually better to just check this and get to showdown. Maybe 35%, okay. I think we'll win. Ah! He was calling. Didn't expect that. Must be because the ace of the turn there. We're gonna go a little bit bigger than usual here because the big blind seems like he might give us action. Yes, we're playing this. So these guys seem to be very aggressive. I'm actually just going to open to 2.5 here. So I'll save a dollar when they re-raise me. Quite a lot of gut shots here, so we're getting value from a lot of cards. We're going to lose 70% now. I think if he had us beat, he would have raised the flop. But I do expect quite a few calls here too. It's a good river. So he's probably got ace king or king queen. Or a big draw, like a gut shot, and the flush draw, gut shot, and the king. I don't know much about this guy from the Russian Federation.
Give him a spin.
Not a great flop. To make it beautiful to live. Two on the turn. Oh, perfect. Set it so I got a better now. So we're gonna go. Am I gonna bluff the river here? No, so I'm gonna go 60%. If I was gonna bluff the river, I'd go 70. But I expect him to call quite a lot. So betting more on a turn when you're bluffing the river is a good idea because you just make more money. I don't think he would have got through. It might have done. Would have been close. Us here, I think he's just going to call a lot because he's not really flopping to raise his head from steals. So, I'm just going to give up. 6 queen. Optional. Let's do it, but we'll keep it small. At least it saves some money keeping it small. Queen 6 is like right, pretty low on the open on the button there, lower the range.
Is it alright if I come round? Is it too late if I come now? Just stay up to think of this way. If I stay here, if you come.
We're definitely raising this. I sort of expect to get free bet a lot here. I was calling, mate. I was calling.
All I can't think about is coming home, coming home, coming home.
Just open the curtains a bit. Again, so keep it cheap. But we're not folding Queen 10. We need it suited, really. Is he folding 4 bets? We don't know. Again, keeping it cheap. You get free bet quite a lot, 100 NL. So our size ranges between 2.2 to 3.5. I think it's going to cool a lot here. He shouldn't be free betting too much from the pipeline. It's not a great flop. Free on the turn. Free of hearts for fun. So we could raise, call, or fold this hand. If these guys are pretty weaker, I might call, but this guy seems like he's... I've only been a few hands, but he seems like he's really tight, so... Free betting on the button's pretty obvious against them too. Go over fold that time. I like calling with these hands to let in the blinds. I expect to get free bet a lot again. We're calling this one though. Okay, so let's do it. Where's it from? Russian Federation. Nine ball. To be barreling a lot with all of his aces here too. Definitely. That's not a great card. If he had ace king of hearts, that's just sorted him out. This is a pretty dry board, so we are gonna raise him. Any bets? Let's go 8. Bang. We got 2 over cards, a 9 or a king could be good too. Yeah, because of the big blind, we're going to go for it. Free. Oh no! Another red ball, please. Must be dehydrated. Expect him to have a lot of that board. Shot of winning there. I don't know if he's gonna fold off and they slightly. Give this geezer a spin in our last few minutes. We are gonna be check raising this flop. You bet. We had a 4, so let's go for 60%. Please have pocket threes. Doesn't look great. So we could raise or fold this hand. I don't really like calling with this guy here, so... Well, didn't get to stack anyone at the time. I don't think we had aces, kings, or a set either. It's like, that always happens on fast forward, man. Alright, well, it looks like the test stream worked.